Kuldeep Saab, you of course were a victim of the emergency and you were in jail for 3 months. But subsequently in your book, you say you wish the emergency had continued.
I was not thinking from my personal point of view. I was thinking from my nation or country point of view. I thought that out of whatever we were, probably we will become a nation dedicated to certain values, dedicated to the ethos of independence. So I said, the longer we go through this period, probably better it would be for the nation. It would suffer. It would go through all these things, pangs, but still it would come out of it, right? Better.
And also, this is something that Sanjay Gandhi told you off the record.
No. See, I was writing this book, The Judgment, which is on the emergency. During the emergency period, Express Board was reconstituted and Kamal Nath was included in it. So Kamal Nath, I knew passing years, he knew Punjabi well, so when I was writing the book, Kamal Nath asked me, he said, I believe you are writing a book on the emergency, don't you want to meet Sanjay Gandhi? I said, I would love to, but nobody has allowed me to, because I've tried my best to meet him. He said, no, I shall take you. So he took me there. I still remember the house, everything, furniture, everything was, because this was 48 hours after the defeat. So he was sitting under a tree. Mrs. Gandhi was in the veranda. So she came. I said, namaste kiya. I said, no, I didn't get you today. I got to meet Sanjay. So Sanjay said, whatever I say, you cannot publish it during my lifetime. So that's the reason it is not included in my book, The Judgment. I said, Sanjay, how you thought you would get away with it? He said, so what was the problem? Nothing was happening. We, with Bansi Lal and person like him, we would have ruled another 25 years then. So I said, why did you have election? So you asked, Mrs. Gandhi was standing the veranda. He said he was very much against it.
But he also said that emergency would have lasted for years if he had his way. Sanjay Gandhi.
Yes, if he had last, I think now it's all hypothetical. I think in the second term, Mrs. Gandhi would have been retired when they came back. So. If the emergency had continued, he would have retired. At that time also there was a rumor. Because Mrs. Gandhi was, whatever I might say or you may think, Mrs. Gandhi was authoritarian, not a dictator.